Anda kembali di Nusantara Petang, pemirsa. Film The Call of the Wild ini menceritakan mengenai seekor anjing peliharaan bernama Buck yang dipaksa untuk berpetualang menghadapi alam liar. Nah, dari petualangannya ini ia mendapatkan banyak sekali pengalaman dan juga pelajaran-pelajaran yang berharga.
The Yukon is a dangerous place. You never know what's coming. I came up here because I didn't want to be around anyone. And then I met Buck. He was a dog like no other. He'd been spoiled.
Out! Come on, Buck!
And he'd suffered.
Come on!
But he could not be broken.
I don't know where you came from, but I know where you are now. Welcome to the last place on the earth.
I should let him have a minute. Doesn't look like he's ever seen snow before. How do you feel about an adventure beyond all maps?
We could go, you and I.
Where no one's ever been before. See what's out there.
Enjoying this.
I never saw him believe in anything as much as he believes in you.
What do you say, Buck? Adventure of a lifetime.
You've been sleeping for 2 days.
In my bed.